and not just snowboarding.
He rides it.
Back to Los Angeles.